Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be all about Abercrombie's shorts. So I don't know about you, but I haven't really dabbled in their shorts before. I'm a big fan of their jeans, but I figured let's go ahead and try out their shorts. I have tried them all on and I can tell you that I am pleasantly surprised. But as always, everything will be linked down below for easy shopping. I am so ready for spring. Living in North Carolina, it's starting to warm up a little bit, which has gotten me really excited for the warmer weather. And now that I have tried on these shorts, it makes me want to wear them all the time now. But I am going to go ahead and jump into the try on. If you're new here, welcome. Be sure to hit that subscribe button. I upload weekly and I have tons of try on videos. These are my favorite videos to make, so expect a lot more. But with all that being said, let's go ahead and jump into the first pair. So I have two athleisure type shorts or lounge shorts to share with you, and then the rest are going to be jean shorts. So I think in total I have seven pairs, but the first pair are these, I don't know, army green, I guess, color biker shorts. They are so incredibly comfortable. Like, they feel like you don't have anything on, which is my type of short. I don't like the feeling of having pants on, which I'm sure a lot of you can relate. I will have my stats down below if you guys are new around here, so you have a reference point as far as like my height and weight and everything. These are high-waisted, so they come pretty high up past my belly button, which I prefer. They are not too tight around the stomach, but they are extremely comfortable. So if you're pregnant right now, or if you're kind of in between sizes, or if you're like in a weight loss journey or anything, these are great short to have in your wardrobe for those reasons, because they're just so comfortable and stretchy. They have a like brushed type material to them, so they're not shiny. I would imagine they would wash up pretty nicely. I do like that they're longer. Being a mom of two, I'm constantly, especially little ones, constantly bending over to pick them up or pick their toys off the ground, and I'm not trying to like show anything off. So I would definitely wear these like on an everyday basis. This top, by the way, is not by Abercrombie, but this is one of my new favorites, which I think I'm going to be doing a video like basically showing what's new in my closet. I do so many of these try on videos. I think it would be fun to share with you like what I actually keep out of my haul videos. But anyway, so everything will be linked down below, but let me show you how I would truly style these shorts. Because if you're intimidated by the biker short, just the length of them, you can kind of disguise the length. But let me show you what I'm talking about. So this is how I would actually style these shorts on like an everyday basis to take my daughter to preschool, go grocery shopping in this spring or summer. So the only thing I changed in this outfit is I threw on this chambray denim long sleeve from American Eagle. This is my favorite one. I did just snag one from H&M. That was one of my recent purchases that I love. So I'll have that one linked down below. But I just think like it covers your behind if you're insecure about that, especially with wearing like a more spandex type short. I know everybody's not comfortable with wearing spandex if you have any insecurities in your legs. So I think this is just an easy way to kind of like give you some more coverage if that's something you're into. But I would wear these with Birkenstocks, just plain sandals, tennis shoes, running shoes. I mean, you can wear this so many different ways, put a hat on, and this is like my go-to everyday look. So I'm gonna stop rambling about these shorts. I just love them that much, but let's go ahead and jump into the next lounge pair. Here are the next lounge pair, and these are my least favorite pair out of the entire haul. I just think with my sizing, with how short my legs are and how petite my frame is, I think it just makes it look like I'm wearing a garbage bag. They have really deep pockets. They're that like windbreaker type material. There's a lot of cinching around the waist, but it's comfortable. It's not like it's pinching me or digging into me anywhere. There's a functional drawstring. There's some like tiny little slits on the side to give you a little bit more movement in the legs. This just really is not my favorite look whatsoever. I just don't think it's doing me any favors. But if you have insecurity in your legs, I mean, these are pretty long, so these will give you a little bit more coverage. These do not have a like built-in underwear or anything, so these aren't like a running short by any means, but they feel like a running short, like the same type of material. We'll definitely not be keeping these because I just don't think that they're that
flattering on me. We're gonna go ahead and move on to the jean shorts, my favorite. So to me, for the spring and summer, everybody needs a good pair of white shorts. I don't think anything screams more than spring and summer than white shorts. And these ones I really like. So I find that their shorts actually run pretty true to size. So I did grab a 25 or a 0 in all of them, and they all fit really great. These white shorts particularly are a mid-rise. So usually I would steer away from a mid-rise. I prefer a good high-rise jean or short, I guess. But these ones I don't mind. They have actually a pretty substantial size zipper in the front, which does give you some more like tummy control. They aren't that stretchy around the waist, but I find like in the leg area they do have a little bit more stretch to them. They just have like basic pockets. They do have some side slits. They are a tad longer in the back, which I like that they do that. It just gives you a little bit more room and flexibility when you're bending over and what have you. They are definitely more distressed, but I mean, they aren't anything too obnoxious. I am not a fan of very distressed jeans. Just not my style, but the pockets are very plain, no stitching or like rivets or anything like that. I will say they are not see-through. So if you're worried about see-through, you're not gonna find it in these ones. They're a very thick white jean. So I think overall, they're just a really classic pair of white shorts. Like I really can't find anything wrong with them except for the fact they're not a high rise. And to me, that's not a huge deal breaker. This t-shirt is also from Abercrombie. I got this, I think, last spring, but they still have it. This is their basic knotted t-shirt. So it already comes knotted. I love this camel caramel type nude color. It's very beautiful. It's a little bit darker in person than how it's showing up on camera, but I think this is just a classic spring look. I love the neutrals, and it comes in so many different colors. I would just get your true size in this one. This is just my perfect spring outfit. Okay, so moving in to just a classic denim blue jean. So these are their 4-inch mom shorts. I believe the rest of the shorts I picked up are mom shorts. They're just different styles, colors, amounts of distressing, what have you. And I believe the rest of the tops I'm gonna be showing you are Abercrombie as well. This bodysuit I showed in my last Abercrombie haul that you guys really enjoyed, which I'm glad you did. I originally bought this in a white, but I ended up returning it because it was a little bit too small, and I will be going through a breast augmentation in 2 weeks. I'm so excited but nervous, and I needed the extra room once I have them done. So anyways, I did return the white for a medium, and I picked it up in this really pretty chocolate brown color. I don't have anything this color, and I kind of stepped out of my comfort zone a little bit, but I really do like the brown with a classic denim color. So to me, these shorts, the zipper fly to me looks a little too bulky on my frame, and they're definitely giving me the mom look to me. Even though they are like a little bit shorter, like I do like the modest fit of them. They fit really good on the waist. I do have a little bit more room. I could add a belt with it. I do like the minor distressing. I mean, it's nothing crazy. You do have some more fraying here, but you could easily cut that off. And the back is really plain. I do like the side slits. It just gives you more mobility, but the zipper to me looks just a little off on my body. Not to say it wouldn't work for you. I really, really like these jeans. It's just the zipper to me, when I stand back, just looks a little off. Almost like maybe it's giving me like a mom pooch from the front. Like from the side, I look okay, but the front, it just looks a little off. But I really do like these shorts otherwise. Like I said, the fit is just perfection, especially for the price. I think I snagged these for maybe $25 or $30, so very reasonable. But we're gonna go ahead into the next few pairs. So this outfit is basically the same one as the last one I just showed you, just a different look. So this is the same exact bodysuit, but it's in a more like nude, like a true nude color, which I actually really enjoy. These are the same shorts. So these are the 4-inch mom shorts, but they are a different wash and amount of distressing. So to me, the zipper doesn't look as bad on these as it did in the other pair. So maybe it was just the color of the denim playing tricks on my eyes. Again, they fit really good. Like they're really holding me in. They fit really nice. They don't have a side slit. They're really good length in the back. Like, these are my type of jeans for the age that I am at right now. I'm not trying to like have my cheeks hang out. There is a lot more distressing in the front, but to me, it's not too obnoxious. I mean, I could cut some of this extra like fraying if I really wanted to. I'm sure they'll get more distress as they're washed, or if you hang dry, obviously you're not gonna see as much of the fraying, but I really like these ones. These to me are like a classic pair of denim when it comes to the color. They're not too dark, they're not too light, just your standard everyday throw on and go type of short that will go with everything. So these are a total winner, but I'm gonna throw on my favorite pair next. Okay, these are my favorite pair, but the second to last pair. So I have one more pair to show you. These I think are my favorite because I don't own any like acid wash anything, not jeans, shorts, and I really fell in love with the color of them. So I would say these are a high rise, but they're not like way past my belly button. They hit me right at my belly button. They are a little bit shorter in the front, but they give you some extra length in the back. You can see that step down right there. So they will give me some more coverage. My bruises are so bad right now, you guys. There's no stitching or anything, just very plain. I like the minimal look. I mean, there's nothing really too much to say about it, except they just feel really good on. The color is perfect for an acid wash. There is some distressing, but I mean, most jeans these days, jean shorts do. I just like that look. This top is also from Abercrombie. I think I picked this up last fall, I think, but I just love the light tones together. I think it's very pretty, very clean looking, has the buttons all the way down. It comes already tied. It's longer in the back. It's like that plush knit, very comfortable, comes in multiple colors. This is like a staple top for me, but I would wear these with like my wrap-up sandals over my ankle. You could wear it with like slide sneakers, loafers. I just really, really like these shorts. So my two favorite shorts that I've showed you so far are definitely these ones and the last pair I had on, but let me share with you my very last pair, which is a classic black pair of shorts. And the last pair, these black shorts. So again, these are the 4-inch mom shorts and they fit really, really well. These ones are much more distressed around the leg. They don't have any like holes or anything. I have a little fuzz there. They don't have any holes, but they do have a lot of fraying, which I'm gonna repeat myself. You can just cut it off. They have the pockets, they have the side slit. They are more of a stiff jean. I would say I don't find as much stretch in these. I don't feel it as much, but I love a good black pair because you can easily dress it up or down. Obviously, I have that same love t-shirt on, which I didn't really talk about, but I love the details of it. It's distressed. You can see the like imperfections in the printing. It's a burnout style. It's not see-through, which most burnout styles are see-through. This one is not. I do like the longer sleeves on it. It is really long, so you can wear it with leggings if you wanted to. It definitely covers my butt, but I do like to kind of like scrunch it up over my waist just to give it a more relaxed look. But you could also put a denim jacket on. You can wear your favorite sneakers or heels with these shorts. So this is just so good. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.